Good morning, everybody. I'm G. Vegalendra. Valivalam Desigar Politics. Now, I'm working in the election. Today, I will take in the topic of food preservation. In general, preservation is a very important topic for saving food in a longer period. How we concentrate in the method of food preparation, we give a same weightage for food preservation also. The food preservation, a brief definition is the preserving a food from bacteria, microorganisms, yeast and fungi. How to prevent the food from these insects like? So many traditional processes are there. The first one is drying. The drying the food with the help of natural sunlight, or we are producing some heat. By that, the decomposition of food products, the slowdown, the reproduction of bacteria and microorganisms. So this method is called as drying. And the next method is called as freezing, by providing a massive cooling to the food to preserve the food in the longer period. It's called as freezing. The next method is called as salting, by providing a salt to the food, it absorbs water particles from the food material to maintain the food for a longer period. So it's called as salting. And the next title is called as sugar. The sugar is a very important and a very interesting preservation technique for the food to maintain the taste in a longer period. And smoke is the next method. It is a very traditional and old method. By providing a smoke to the food particles to prevent the growth of microorganisms and to keep the food in a drying manner, so this food material maintaining in a longer period in the drying conditions. The next method is called as pickling. We all know about the pickling. With the providing of brine solution, salt solution in a container, and we maintaining the food particles into small pieces, this brine solution may restrict the growth of microorganisms, and this food material can be maintained for the months, depends upon the intensity of the brine solution. So these are the traditional techniques, and the canning and bottling is another method. In canning and bottling is another method. Then this method is nothing but we are providing and sterilize the bottling driven from the microorganisms, and with the help of a heat, that is heated water, and sterilizing the microorganisms in the food itself and put in the bottle with a tightened cap. The next method is called as gelling. We are preserving the food like fruits and all in the form of gel or in the solid state. So example is called as aromat flavor. And the jugging is a next method. In this, jugging is nothing but the food into the small pieces and put into the jug with the help of brain, or with the like a manner of brain or gravy type. It's called as jugging method. And the burial method is the very old one. We are buried the food particles in the ground, and we are using in the later manner. So these are the brief introduction of food preservation. So food preservation is a very important area to preserve the food and save the nation. So thank you very much for this opportunity.